matter. The male lies in bed, singing a song without his toupee on. Accompanied by Mrs. O'Scullion, playing with her accordion. Father Brody is composing a hymn to immortal God. And in the very next room, Constance Spoon is acting odd. To walk the murder mile to the altar. Never Patricia, always Miss Trungle, or is it just plain Jane? Always last at school, in lessons and in games. You're just a girl who follows a whim, must learn to sink or swim. Queen of hopeless love, heaven made you a sin. Oh, Miss Trungle, a parlour maid, heaven made you the way you are. Miss Trungle, a parlour maid, got to walk the murder mile to the altar. Far away, turned out of the town. Blow out the candlelight and hang your dressing gown.